a week away, so make sure you guys have a moving buddy so no one gets left behind. Second thing is that Annie's party got moved to today.
Today?
What do you mean today?
Yeah, his birthday's up for another week.
Well, it's obvious that his mom didn't want to do it during moving day, but it's okay. We won't be replaced with any of her new toys. Annie loves us.
Well, that's easy for you to say. You've always been Annie's favorite.
Hey, if Woody says we're good, then I believe him.
I see the kids coming already with lots of presents. The party's starting.
Everyone, stay calm. Sarge, I want you to take your men and go check on that party. Let us know what is in those gifts.
Sarge, yes, sir. All right, men. You heard him, the kids are downstairs dancing right now. We have time to set up. Move, move, move.
So you're the new toy.
I'm not a toy, I'm a space ranger. And I'm here to protect the universe from evil and from the Earth.
I'm so glad I'm not a dinosaur.
Whoa, yeah. Wow, you have more buttons than Woody. You even have a laser.
That's not a laser. That's a light bulb that blinks. He's not a real space ranger. He's just a toy. He can't even fly.
Actually, I can. Watch and observe.
Get first of all in the gap behind the shelf over there, she would have
choose me.
Buzz, you have to help. There's a toy stuck over there. Please help him out.
Okay, I'm on it. I don't see him anywhere.
He should be right there somewhere. Buzz!
I can't see him anywhere.
Archie is trying to tell us something. Buzz was pushed out by Woody. You couldn't handle him.
Let's see if I can win something before I get kicked out again.
Ding, 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 ding!
A Buzz Lightyear and a Woody? Let's go home and play.
Buzz, I know we're not friends, but we need to find a way out of here.
yourself out into Big Zerk, so come on down to Alpha and Bond. That is not included.
I'm not a toy. I can't fly.
Buzz, why are you so sad?
You're right, Woody. I'm not a real spaceman. I'm just a toy.
So what if you're the toy? You're the coolest toy ever. You're so cool that Annie probably already forgot about me.
That's not true, Woody. Annie likes you as much as she likes me. You're right, Woody. Being a toy isn't so bad after all. Now let's get out of here and go to Annie's house before they move out to the new house.
It's too late!
It's not too late. We can do it.
Dad, I found Woody and Buzz! They were in my room all along!
I told you you weren't looking hard enough. Now let's put this stuff into the car so we can go.
Buzz, I'm sorry for what happened earlier.
That's okay, Woody. We have friends now, and friends forget. Thank you for telling me that being a toy isn't so bad after all.
That's